What I love about Steph, not what he does on the court, but what he does off the court.
Chain and dance.
He hit me before they won the ship in the season. I was like, I got this basketball thing I do in the Bay. I build a court, come to the community. I'm gonna do it with you in your city. I'm like, damn, that's dope that you even thought about me like that. So I'm like, the only park in my hood where all the people grew up at is King Park. Tough environment, et cetera, et cetera. Steph Curry pulls up. Hello, shows up, shows out. Information to the kids, share stories of how his struggle is and why he created this, chopping it up with me. Then when he says something to me about legacy, I had to give him a chain.